A woman is the full circle. Within her is the power to create, nurture and transform. The aim is not only for a woman to succeed, but to keep her womanhood and let her womanhood influence society. To support the government in empowering women, give them opportunities to hone their skills, prove their potential and be able to come out of the curtains, the foundation for Modi Institute of Technology and Science was laid. Popularly known as the MITS University, it is dedicated to women to educate them to stand up for their rights. MITS University Lakshmangarh is the brainchild of Mr. R.P. Modi.
That's their first decision, that perhaps the child in future years when he grows, this is what he will be.
Honorable founder and chancellor of the university, whose mission is to empower women and take them to newer heights. MITS University is located in Lakshmangarh, amidst rural backdrop of the culturally rich state of Rajasthan. Using humongous amount of knowledge, experience and dedication, the MITS University has created facilities for students that are much beyond the basic requirements that a university can provide. The state-of-the-art buildings are aesthetically designed marvels. The sprawling campus of MITS is filled with excellence, spirituality, creativity and innovation. The campus is spread over an area of 265 acres. There are special shuttle services that run for the students for whom the university is their second home. There are more than 69 state-of-the-art, fully functional buildings. MITS started imparting quality education to women in the year 1998. MITS received the status of a deemed university in 2004 from the Ministry of Human Resource Development, Government of India, under Section 3 of the UGC Act 1956. MITS has various departments to support and overlook the smooth functioning of the university services. All these divisions are headed by general managers. The university follows an innovative style of teaching where culture and tradition are well blended with modernity and spirituality. The whole campus is Wi-Fi enabled to give the students the freedom of being updated and connected. The programs are designed in an extremely comprehensive manner for each faculty, and all faculty members are well qualified and committed to adhere with the academic calendar. MITS started imparting education and research and to generate knowledge in emerging areas of science, engineering, management, humanities and law. Faculty of Engineering and Technology. FET comprises six departments, namely Department of Computer Science and Engineering, Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering, Department of Information Technology, Department of Electrical and Electronics Engineering, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Department of Science and Humanities, Department of MCA, Department of Nuclear Science and Technology, Department of Nanoscience and Technology. These departments offer undergraduate, postgraduate and PhD programs in various streams. 4-year BTech programs, Computer Science and Engineering, Electronics and Communication Engineering, Electrical and Electronics Engineering, Information Technology, Mechanical Engineering. Five-year integrated programs, MBA Tech in ECE, MBA Tech in CSE. 2-year M.Tech programs, Computer Science and Engineering, VLSI Design, Signal Processing, Nuclear Science and Technology, Nanoscience and Technology, and Renewable Energy Engineering, and 3-year MCA program.
In this Faculty of Engineering and Technology, we have 7 UG programs, 5 UG programs, 4 integrated programs and 1 MCA program. Apart from technical education, we emphasize holistic growth of a girl student. World-class infrastructure, state of laboratories, placements and internships in India and abroad makes this as a unique university.
The university has acoustic and audio-visual equipped big and medium-sized classrooms and lecture rooms with modern teaching aids. The faculty has more than 35 dedicated laboratories with modern equipment. A new electrical machines laboratory has been established with all experimental setup imported from Germany. FET has nearly 600 computers and servers in its different laboratories. This faculty is proud to have a large library with nearly 26,000 books, 76 journals and magazines, thousands of IEEE and ACM journals. FET also has a digital library with nearly 200 e-books and also has more than 2500 audio-visual contents. Students at MIT's FET are geared to face the challenge of translating evolving ideas into technology development. IBM has set up its Software Center of Excellence. By virtue of this, training is being imparted to students on various IBM technologies like DB2, RAD, Java, Eclipse amongst others. FET also offers industry elective to its final year students to enable them to match with the dynamic needs of the industry. FET has also collaborated with eminent research institutions like CIRI Pilani and CMERI Durgapur. A sophisticated learning management system, LMS, has been implemented in FET that provides faculty and students a centralized set of tools to help automate various aspects of curricular and co-curricular activities. MIT's FET also grooms its students for global environment through foreign language courses compulsory for every student. Students undergo summer internship in the public sector institutions of repute like BHEL, NTPC, ONGC, DRDO, SAIL, Nuclear Power Corporation of India Limited, BSNL, Air India, ISRO and companies like TCS, Infosys, Wipro, HCL, Aircel, PricewaterhouseCoopers, Tech Mahindra, to name a few. Industrial visits feature prominently on the agenda of FET MITS. In 2009 and 10, our students visited ISRO Bangalore and DRDO Bangalore as a part of their industrial visit. FET not only prepares its students academically, but also tries to transform them into better individuals. Students of FET organize technical activities through societies like Ingenium, Utkarsh, Beacon.
Beacon is the electronic society of MITS.
Help us keep the intellectual spirits of the students very high.
Beaconizing engineers.
Robota.
We are Robota, innovation and vision.
Karuna. Anahata.
Unstruck, unhurt, unbeaten. Anahata, the culture society, derives its name from the Sanskrit word anahat.
We aim at taking our college to a higher level, both in terms of academics and cultural.
And Experia.
Experia's mission is to develop young people with creative and active mind. So we have not limited our horizons.
Seek Experia, seek perfection.
FET has set up 3 dedicated research laboratories in physics, chemistry and water technology. In addition to the scholarship offered to meritorious students, General Electric has also offered 2 scholarships worth $4,500 each to 1 student of computer science and engineering and 1 student of electronics and communication engineering. MITS FET is proud to have an impressive track record of students' placements in national and multinational companies. For the batch 2010 and 11, Accenture, IBM, Infosys, Birlasoft and HCL Comnet have recruited 188, 128, 111, 3 and 2 students respectively. Faculty of Management Studies. Faculty of Management Studies at MITS was started in the year 2000. Today, FMS of MITS is the preferred destination for young girls aspiring to undertake postgraduate management qualification.
This year, FMS has certain remarkable achievements. We have got accreditation by NBA. Ours is the first institution in this particular region to get accredited by National Board of Accreditation with the highest scoring without much of the comments by the team. FMS is also ranked by the Week Mars as 130th best business school in the country and number 1 for the women as well as 4th in the Rajasthan.
Faculty of Management Studies at MITS has been sensitive to changing needs of the corporate world and accordingly has been updating its courses to meet industry expectations. FMS is among the few management institutes in the country offering dual specialization with equal weightage. The choices include marketing, finance, human resource, systems, retail management, banking and insurance, and entrepreneurship. In addition, FMS offers MBA in travel and tourism, international business, family business and entrepreneurship. FMS uses modern teaching aids and methodologies to dissipate information. The use of LCDs, OHPs and high-power audio systems coupled with smart classrooms make the environment congenial and compatible to learning.
If we talk about the FMS MITS, it is connected to the social dimensions, extracurricular dimensions and the most important part to the educational dimension. So I consider FMS MITS as the most appropriate institute, especially in Rajasthan and all over India, to do MBA.
First of all, my parents needed safety of their girl child. So they wanted me to be in a very safe environment, so I am in FMS MITS.
What's more, FMS has a well-equipped library with over 9,000 books and journals covering a wide variety of management text and literature. With facilities including complete online database like EBSCO, CMIE Prowess, and SPSS 17.0. All this, coupled with most modern computer labs housing latest versions of Dell PCs, softwares and dedicated servers, it is the overall development of students that ensures good placement of FMS students.
Faculty of Management Studies, we offer a wide range of the courses which are based on industry requirements, and much emphasis is given to the industry interaction. We organize several industrial visits, and also we invite the practicing managers to the organization. As a result of it, this year we could achieve 100% placement in the campus, and the good reputed, well-reputed companies visited our campus like Deutsche Bank, S Bank, Mahindra Sachem, India Bulls and other companies, Spicer Airlines, etc. It is also proven that our alumni are working in reputed companies like Maruti Suzuki, ICICI Bank, HDFC Bank and highly reputed companies in India and abroad.
To top this all, FMS has its own publication, Pragya, Journal of Management, so as to inculcate a healthy habit of writing amongst scholars and faculty members. Faculty of Arts, Science and Commerce. Assiduously pursuing the Japanese concept of Kaizen, which means incremental improvement, Faculty of Arts, Science and Commerce has established itself as a distinguished center of learning. It has become a vibrant educational hub where knowledge and ideas dovetail in new and burgeoning ways, thereby fostering unparalleled intellectual breakthroughs for its astute students to excel in testing conditions of today's increasingly competitive and ever-demanding world.
We in FASC believe in providing the right balance of skill set and values, which will help the student in taking her position as a responsible citizen of this country. In keeping with this ideology, all our courses comprise of both practical as well as theoretical components. All our courses, students are expected to spend a part of their time as practical industry exposure or internship or projects.
Faculty of Arts, Science and Commerce has highly qualified and experienced faculty members who are proven experts in their respective areas of study, imparting quality education to the students.
We have about 80% of faculties as PhD holders. These faculty members bring their research experience into the classrooms, thereby benefiting the students. Our research labs are equipped with the most modern instruments. This is evidenced by the fact that government-funded projects worth more than 1.3 crore rupees are currently being run in our department.
Several research scholars are pursuing their doctoral level research in various fields of science, commerce and humanities. Faculty of Arts, Science and Commerce has housed fully equipped and highly efficient labs for biotechnology, microbiology, molecular biology, chemistry, garment production and export management. Faculty of Arts, Science and Commerce is an educational capital for women, offering traditional and innovative programs from undergraduate to the doctoral levels. The faculty accentuates on state-of-the-art learning and latest research technologies and encourages continuous qualitative interplay between its faculty members and students. The Library of Faculty of Arts, Science and Commerce also boasts of a very rich collection containing more than 9,000 books as well as a collection of some in-depth course-related CDs and some highly prestigious referred Indian and international journals. A testimony to the quality of education imparted here lies in the quality of recruiters like IBM Daksh, Wipro, HCL Technologies, Deutsche Bank, etc. that regularly visit us for the recruitment of students.
This is an era of globalization, and in order to provide the right international perspective to the students, we at FASC provide options of 5 foreign languages study to our students: French, Spanish, German, Chinese and Japanese. FASC also provides options to the students to go for value added courses. For example, a student can take up a course in Vedic astrology, a student can take up a course in disaster management, in human rights and human values. All these courses not only add value to the education of the students, but go a long way in making them concerned and sensitive citizens of this world.
Faculty of Law. Faculty of Law was established in the year 2007 to legally empower women and become pioneers in this field. This faculty maintains high standards of teaching and learning. The faculty is running 5-year integrated graduate courses duly approved by the Bar Council of India.
I claim it in the Rajasthan, we are the first infrastructure wise. So for academics is concerned, we have no match. We have very highly qualified and experienced teachers. They are as per norms of the UGC, not less than that. We have got a computer lab where you can see all the acts, statutes, rules, regulations and the cases by decided by the various courts since 1858. We have a legal database multi-user available here. So these three things make it great.
5-year integrated undergraduate programs: BA LLB, BCom LLB, BBA LLB, postgraduate programs, LLM and PhD. Recent developments have also been introduced such as IPR, cyber law, mass media law, patent law, etc. The library of FOL has the privilege to have rare set of All India Reporter from 1914 to September 2009. The Faculty of Law also subscribes foreign journals and reports like Harvard Law Review Journal, Yale Law Journal and All England Law Reports. The faculty has moot court room for imparting practical training to students. The teaching sessions are made extremely interactive. The mission of this faculty is to make legal studies socially relevant and equip women with perfect legal harmony.
We have got an academically vibrant environment here. Moot court, seminars, conferences, this is a usual feature. During last 3 years, we have organized 2 national seminars which have been inaugurated by the judges of the Supreme Court of India. We have invited all the scholars, they have visited and they found this one of the best.
MITS provides excellent sports facilities for indoor as well as outdoor games. All the play fields are of international standards and are maintained with full sportsman spirit. There are 50 horses to train the students in equestrian activities. The sports arena spreads over 17.5 acres of land with various athletics facilities. To lead a stress-free and healthy life, yoga and meditation are practiced under the supervision of experienced instructors. An important day on the calendar of MITS University is the Founders Day. This day is celebrated every year with much excitement and fun. This occasion is spread over 5 days with different activities engaging the students and the faculty members. The fest has many events that keep the entire campus in a mood of a fete.
Dean, Faculty of Arts, Science and Commerce.
The events that take place are convocation.
Modern society has given better livelihood and quality of life.
A valedictory function. Kavi Sammelan.
Haryana ka buda bola kyun bhai? Meri sorry ki ke spelling galat thi.
प्रवचन यज्ञ वैरायटी ऑफ कल्चरल प्रोग्राम्स ड्यूरिंग द फाउंडर्स डे सेलिब्रेशन इन 2011 अ राम टेंपल बिल्ट इन द इंस्टीट्यूट हैज बीन इनॉग्रेटेड. There are 3 wings of the temple. With the temple in the center, there is a Yajnashala on one side and a meditation hall on the other. This entire area has been named as Tapovan. At the end of the day, each individual needs a place to relax and feel at home. The hostels in the campus are neat, cozy and well ventilated and have great scenic view, giving the students home-like atmosphere. The rooms are spacious, well furnished, self-contained and well maintained. A film on nature, sponsored by MITS, is being screened every Saturday to impart social sensitivity and environment consciousness among students and faculty members. The MITS dining area has a palatial feel to it. The central dining hall with a seating capacity of 1800 diners is equipped with its own bakery and provides well-planned, varied, balanced and appetizing vegetarian food prepared in strict hygienic conditions. The magnificent cafeteria, reverberating by the lively music, is a specialty of the institute. MITS has kept no stone unturned to get the best medical facility available on its campus. There is a fully equipped clinic with 2 resident lady doctors and female nursing staff. MITS empowers women and girls to lead safe and peaceful lives by deploying professional security guards at every nook and corner of the campus 24 hours a day. Their unflinching vigilance makes the campus thoroughly secure. MITS in every respect has raised the standards for each woman in the society entering its campus. It is true to say, educating a man is educating an individual, but educating a woman is educating the society.